it's a reason to take it.
Is it possible to have a mass measure of something?